you are manifestly a letter of Christ, ministered by us, written not with ink, but by the Spirit of the living God, not on tablets of stone, but on tablets of flesh, that is, of the heart. Paul says the law was written on tablets of stone. It was external, and it didn't do any good because the problem was inside the people. But he says, by the Spirit, I can write God's laws on your heart. And what's on your heart will determine the way you live. When God's law is on your heart, you live God's way.